sparring against the left-handed fighter just takes some adjustment. Circling to the left causes the left-hander to take up his lead foot, giving the right-handed fighter a cue to initiate his attack, making use of the jab against the left-handed fighter possible. Working in circles gives the fighter a perspective on distance and allows for control of range and increased risk of running into punches he can't see coming. To close the distance, the fighter should take no more than one step forward and take a left or right step, repeating the same action going backwards.